Hey, PNG Assassin here for another tutorial. There'll be a quick one, how to save a server or IP in your Putty application. This is for Windows. As you can see, I have a couple, Amazon and both my home FreeNAS server. So here's what you gotta do. In the host name, I'm gonna use my college's server. So I'll do my username. Then in the saved sessions, I'll write, and I can click save. And now when I open Putty again, I can just double click KCC and type in my password. Sweet!